good qualities. Mm-hmm. So that means when there's, that means that your hips are there, if you're going right, and your shoulders are there.
Also,
it's a slight spiral. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I've gone the wrong way. Mm-hmm. That way.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the best way to manage kicking is to focus on that length through here. Mm-hmm. So that if you're rotating on your corner, mm-hmm. on your turn,
yeah.
you want to always think of a straight line.
Yeah, straight line.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So think in terms of that length through mm-hmm. your spine. And then I always think of it like a beacon on here. Mm-hmm. But for you, I think it's good to think of a straight line across there. Mm-hmm. And just think of it feels like. Mm-hmm. It should feel easier. It'll give a clearer message to him as well.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Posture looks better, doesn't it?
And you can almost exaggerate it for the purpose of the exercise. Yep.
Okay.